You've always been very controversial. Isa sa mga bagay na nangyari was the sex photos, for example. Paano yung naka-apekto sa inyo ni Eliza?
Naka-affect, syempre, just like with any other relationship na pag may mga ganung bagay. But I was...
Natakot ka? Nahihiwalayan ka ni Eliza?
Natakot, tito. Hindi ko man naisip kung paano ko i-explain. But
I'm... But how did you finally explain it to her?
Siguro pag love mo, tito boy, parang handa ka naman harapin ko anong consequence na sa ginawa ko eh. But, you know, I was very fortunate to have her as my girlfriend. And to be honest, she really never left my side even after that. May scars, trust was broken, ang hirap tingnan sa mata, and ang hirap mag-explain every day. But at the same time, she also sacrificed a lot because she could have easily walked away.
That's
but
true.
She never did. And for that, you know, I think you know you have a keeper. You know, you have someone who can really, you can spend time with for the rest of your life.
Okay, itong nangyari ngayon sa FIBA, paano ka sinuportahan ni Eliza?
Kilala niya naman ako, Tito Boy, na hindi ko naman intention gawin yun. And she would always defend me and say encouraging words for me na alam niya din kasi kung ano yung nawala sa akin, na ang basketball isa sa pinaka nakakapag pakalma, nakakapagbigay ng sanity
right.
sa akin, and it's my sanctuary. Tonight.